the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hi, welcome to Chinese Pod. I'm Jenny.
I'm John.
John, 生命当中有两件事肯定会发生。
What's that?
死亡和交税。
Alright, death and taxes are the certainties in life.
但是还有一件事也肯定会发生。
What's that?
就是名片印错了。
Okay. So in this intermediate lesson today, we're talking about business cards being printed wrong.
对啊。
Incorrectly.
是。
And you're saying this always happens.
在中国肯定会发生。
Yeah, actually, this has happened to me too.
那我们会听到一些非常常见的错误。
Okay, so 名片, right? So that's second tone, fourth tone.
对。
And then you're going to print them, right?
就是印。印。
Okay, fourth tone, Y-I-N, 印。
对,印名片。那听听都会发生什么样的错误呢?
All right, let's listen in.
朱小姐，名片印好了，你看一下。
谢谢啊。啊，颜色不对。
是吗？你给我的设计就是这个颜色，我是照着印的。
哦呦，公司名也拼错了。
是吗？
你自己看，而且字体也不对。
这是文件格式的问题，我没办法。
瞎说。你必须给我免费重印，
我给你打折吧。
不行，这全是你的错。
我是做小生意的。
那你退钱。
朱小姐，我
要么重印要么退钱。
All right, so Jenny, let's get into this. We start out by talking about the design, right?
我们说到设计，设计。
Okay, two fourth tones.设计 is design.
是的。
Okay, and what do we say about the design?
我们说你给我的设计就是这个颜色，我是照着印的，我是照着印的。
Okay, so this is the business card printer's perspective. The person said, this is the color in the design, and I printed it doing what?
照着印，照着印。
Okay, so 照着 means like according to.
对，就是按照。
Okay, according to, but according to what?
就是照着你的设计印的。
Okay, so I printed according to your design.
没错，那这句话完整的就是我是照着你给我的设计印的。
Okay, so I, according to the design you gave me, printed it.
没错。
But the printer left out some of that, and the shortened version is...
我是照着印的，我是照着印的。
Okay, when you see this 是的 pattern, emphasizing how the person did it.
对。
Okay.
那这是一个错误。
Okay, that's one problem. What's the next one?
公司名也拼错了。公司名也拼错了。
Okay, so the company name is spelled wrong. Big error.
对啊。
Right, what else?
字体也不对，而且字体也不对。
字体。Fourth tone, third tone.
对。
That 字 is like a character, right?
是的。
So 字体 means a font.
字体。
Which of course is very important on your business card.
对啊。那今天印名片的人有很多解释。
So what is the explanation for the wrong font?
他说这是文件格式的问题。是文件格式的问题。
Okay, so it's a problem of...
文件格式。
文件 is document, right?
或者 file.
File, okay. 对。文件 is second tone, fourth tone, and then 格式。
格式。
Is format.
对。
Second tone, fourth tone. So file format.
是啊,文件格式。
Okay, I've run into this problem actually. This can be a real problem.
对。
Like maybe they want an Illustrator file.
对啊。
But if you go to the wrong person, they don't want Illustrator, then they want like Corel Draw or something.
那是什么?
And if you don't give them the right format, then they'll convert it.
然后出来就不对了。
Yeah, okay.
那这样的情况就要重印,重印。
Okay, so 印 we know is print.
对。
And we add this 重, second tone, that means to do it again.
是的。那我们常常会听到 你重做，重做一件事。
So do it again.
对。
Do over, 重做。
嗯，或者，这个写错了，重写，重写。
So rewrite it.
对。
Write it again. These are all verbs, right?
嗯。
So reprint is...
重印，重印。
Yeah, when you're doing business cards, this is a very useful verb.
对，而且你要跟他说免费重印。
Ooh, okay, so we're going to get into the business aspect after we hear this dialogue one more time.
好。
Welcome back to another installment of Chinese Pod Trivia. And the question for you is, for what test does Chinese Pod offer preparation services for? Is it A, the polygraph, B, the colonoscopy, C, the HSK test, or D, the CAT scan?
The CAT scan?
Ooh, sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, the HSK test. That's right, Chinese Pod will thoroughly prepare you to pass this rigorous test of proficiency in Chinese. ChinesePod.com/HSK.
Zhu 小姐，名片印好了，你看一下。
谢谢啊。啊，颜色不对。
是吗？你给我的设计就是这个颜色，我是照着印的。
哎呦，公司名也拼错了。
是吗？
你自己看，而且字体也不对。
这是文件格式的问题，我没办法。
瞎说，你必须给我免费重印。
我给你打折吧。
不行，这全是你的错。
我是做小生意的。
那你退钱。
朱小姐，我
要么重印，要么退钱。
John，今天的名片没有一个地方是印对的，都印错了。
Yeah, it seems like everything is wrong.
对啊，然后印名片的人最后还说：“哎呦，我是做小生意的，我是做小生意的。”
All right, so again we have the 是的pattern, and it's emphasizing what?
他是做小生意的。
All right, so 生意 is business.
对。
And it's a small business.
小生意就是没什么钱赚。
Yeah, I'm just trying to make a little bit of money. I'm hardly making any profit. Don't give me a hard time.
对啊，不要让我免费重印。但是朱小姐很厉害。她说，那你退钱。那你退钱。
退钱。Is that right? All right, so 退 is fourth tone.
对。
And it means to return. So return my money.
退钱。
Yeah, this is useful in almost any kind of business negotiation, right?
是的。
All right, and then at the very end, we get an ultimatum.
要么重印，要么退钱。要么重印，要么退钱。
So we have this word 要么。
哎。
It repeats. So it's either you do this or you do that.
对，就是给你两个选择，你自己选一个。
Okay, so it can be used for an ultimatum, 要么。That's a fourth tone and a neutral tone.
是的。
Can we have another example of an ultimatum using this grammar pattern?
那我们来听几个例子吧。
All right.
我不想再这样了。要么结婚，要么分手。我不想做饭，要么叫外卖，要么出去吃。
那刚刚大家听到的两个例子呢，一个是 ultimatum， 像一种威胁。
Yes, an ultimatum about love.
要么结婚，要么分手。
All right, what about the other one?
还有一个就是选择，我们要么叫外卖，要么出去吃。
Okay, so it's not as serious.
对啊。
Anyway, 要么 proposing two alternatives, one of which must be chosen.
对。John，你遇到过这种事情吗？
I have had this kind of problem.
那结果呢？你付钱了还是免费重印？
I think it was 免费重印。Because, I mean, if the problem is really big and it's clearly their fault, then they're gonna reprint it for you.
没错，但是你要给他一个 ultimatum, 你要说要么退钱，要么重印。
Sometimes they're nice.
这倒是。
But the good thing about it is it's not that expensive also.
对，一般印100张名片，大概30块钱。
Right, so 100 cards and a little box for about 30 RMB. If they're a little nicer, then maybe what?
50块.
Yeah, probably about 50.
是的。
It's quite cheap. I recommend you do it while you're here. It's a cool experience.
do it while you're here. 印很多很多带回去是吧
Everyone's coming to China sooner or later
啊，这倒是
And at least in China they can get the Chinese characters right, right? You might get the English wrong but you can spot that You put Chinese characters on your cards in the States they're gonna get those wrong, right?
没错好希望今天的课程对你有用
Yeah, and if you have experience with this please let us know on ChinesePod.com
我们在网上见
再见
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
1133.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/1133 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/1133.